right by the beach. I didn't know you could ride the beach here. Trying to hang with the two strokes today. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Impact Moto. Today we are starting on Clover Island. This is a little island, if not originally man-made, definitely expanded by man. But Clover Island's kind of cool. It's right on the river here, and you access it from the south via Kennewick. Today we're headed that away, out to Hover to do a little bit of single track with some guys. Should be fun. Got the old thumper, of course. Okay, I think we're gonna hop on this thing. The breeze is pretty cold, but the sun is nice. So I think, on balance, I think we'll be in pretty good shape temperature-wise. Nice little place. Ice Harbor Brewery. There's a lighthouse. And you can kind of see now, there's the marina. That would be looking to the west. Blue Bridge. So that was Clover Island, and now we're headed to Hover. Check back in here in a bit. Alright, so here we are. It is windy out here. The farther south I go, the more windy it gets. There's the flags to show you. I want a wheelie, but I feel like I might accidentally turn. So we're coming up on Hover Road, where we're meeting up with Mike. Mike, I like you. You don't let the wind get you down. Usually I'm about down to ride at about any time, unless it's cold and wet. Here we go. Be respectful for the locals. No hooliganism till you're on the park. So today, hopefully, we're gonna do some more of these single track trails. And I know I'm looking for a CR125. He sent me a photo of it, so we'll see if he's here yet. All right, been doing some single track stuff. Pretty tight in here. Neither is the old pig, big red pig. Huh. Right by the beach. I didn't know you could ride the beach here. Might not be able to. Probably won't be a whole lot of chatting in this one. We're just crapping. Teaching the old XRL a lesson. More like teaching me a lesson. Trying to hang with the two strokes today. You can sure see when they're on the throttle. First gear. Gotta go slow enough to hit first, of course. What do you think?
Ready for some single track?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. You having fun? No problems there?
No.
Good deal. I'm hauling ass because I'm excited. I got a new bike.
That's alright. I'm probably going to bail out on any intense hill climb, but other than that, I'm good to go.
There's a real ball going to go right up the ground.
Yeah, I don't like the nasty ones.
It's not really nasty. It's real gentle.
That's fine. Go ahead. Can't see. Woo-hoo. I think I felt the bottom of the XRL suspension just there. That's rare. Harder with a heavier bike like this. Well, I've been out here. I have no idea. I think you went the other way. Come on now. This thing does not want to rev. Windy up here. There's just not enough room in here for the second gear of this thing. Nice.